वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल अगेन एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू प्रैक्टिकल विद अ न्यू कोर्स। ओके नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टडी ऑल मोशन कोर्स इन दैट G00 एंड G01 इज ऑलरेडी ओवर। Now the next is called the circular interpolation, G02 and G03. When an arc is to be traversed in the plane, the function G02 means G02 and G03 is used for the direction of a motion in a clockwise and anticlockwise direction. This is very important. Nowadays we are directly use G02 and G03, but if you go like one decade back and in the case of like a old controller, that time they are using G02. It is used for the clockwise or anti-clockwise G02 and G03. Okay, then value of X we have to give, value of Y we have to give, and the value of I, J and F. What is the value of X and Y? Are the coordinates of the destination, and I and J are the distance. Okay, for example, if I say this is a circle, a half circle, so this is I and J, distance along the reference of a center of arc from the start point. Okay, from the start point it is possible to draw the complete circle, which would mean that the destination coinciding with the starting point. Then we are having this is a sequence number already we know, and G02, this is a clockwise, and I35, J minus 10 and F250 is a feed rate. This is the feed rate. Okay, it will be noticed that the destination need to be started state, since it is coordination are the same as that of the starting point. Enter in the previous block. One should also check up for the controller programming manual as to which procedure is to be followed. Start point, so center to major code. We have to do a machining side milling of this, okay, schematic figure. Okay, I request all the students first of all draw it, so that I will understood, try to understand how we will use G02 and G03. Ye fatafat sab karke le lo, draw karo, come on, do it fast. Now I am going to hear do the side machining of this product. Okay, so that I am going to start a Simco. Okay, I can start writing the program with this. But first of all, a few things are common to all. Okay, N01, G90, G94, and G17. Okay, and G21, G90, G94. One is this missing. G21. G90, G94, G17, G21. Okay, and after that, just I am assuming here M03, S is 500 and F is 250. Okay, okay.
बोलो तो अभी उसके लिए क्या कर सकते हैं, बॉम्बे आ जाओ वापस, ट्रेन तो चालू है अभी। हाँ तो कुछ देखो, बॉम्बे में कोई रहता होगा तो फिर बोलो उनको आई कार्ड तो मूव कर दो। कैसे करेंगे? नहीं तो कोई एक कोई प्रूफ रखो तुम्हारे साथ, कोई भी आधार कार्ड पैन कार्ड कुछ एक आईडेंटिटी। हाँ ठीक है, हाँ ठीक है। नेक्स्ट यू कैन सी वी हैव टू ब्रिंग द टूल एट दिस ओरिजिन, करेक्ट? वी हैव टू ब्रिंग द टूल एट द ओरिजिन। तो नाउ हियर G00 X0 एंड Y0 एंड Z5। ओके द नेक्स्ट we have to move from here to here, the value of here is 80, the value of here is 80. So now first of all G01, I'll take the tool down, that is Z-10. Let us take the Z-10, that is the 10 is the thickness of material. Then G01 and the value of X will be 80, the value of X will be 80. Okay, go to the solid animation. Tool setup. Okay, I have selected latest 2 mm diameter and flat tube tool and mill flat, and this is like things are given. It is a millimeter. These are 2 mm. No need to change anything. No need to change anything. It is okay. Now it is okay. We are having a solid setup. In the solid setup, we have to give a dimension of a material. Okay, so the dimension of the material is, now you can see here, the 100 by 100, correct? So so that I can give 100 by 100, minimum x, minimum z, minus z, and this will be 100, and this is again 100, and this will be 0, block dimension. Okay, the material has been ready. Now if I run this one, you can see. Okay, machining has been done till this. Now after that we have to give this is, you can see, okay, our distance from here to here is 20, means the radius is 20 and it is anti-clockwise direction. So we will use here, we will use here G03 G03. Next position will be X. What is the value of next position? Destination position will be, X will be 100 and Y will be 20. So I am writing here X will be 100 and Y will be 20, and what is the value of R? R will be again radius of this again 20. The radius is 20. Okay, you can see here the radius is nothing but this distance. Okay, so radius again 20. Then I'll move from here to here. the value of x will be same, only the value of y will be changes. Value of y will be changing. Okay, so it is G01 and the value of y will be 100. Okay, let us take the, see the animation. Okay, you can see. I am doing only the side machine. Okay, after that I can go with this, and you will see over here. Next is I need to move from here to here. The value of y will be same, the value of x will be changing, that will be only x is 20. So here I am just writing G01, x will be 20. Okay, next this is again anti-clockwise direction. The next radius is the same, the here radius also also 20, and the value of x will be changing and value of y also changing, the value of x and y both changing. But here we write down G03, value of x will be 0, value of y will be 80, and value of r will be 20. Okay, next I have to move. You can see now I am reaching here. Okay, I am reaching here. Next, the value of x and y will be 0. Next, the value of x will and y will be 0, G01. X will be 0, y will be 0. Okay. Next, we are having z, value of z is 5, 2 will take up and stop the spindle. Next, end of the program. Okay, so this is the final. See how the operation has been happening, you can see also. Okay, see the tool goes up and how much 5 mm from this reference, as well as it stops, and the end of the program has been happened, you can see. Okay, the side milling has been done. Okay, thank you very much for your great patience. I am going to stop my lecture over here. Okay, if anyone having any kind of doubt, they can raise.